average person in his lifetime will interact with about 80,000 people. What will become of those 80,000 people? Will they make it to heaven? And many of them are going to be crying and agonizing in hell. And when they are dead, they are going to be mentioning your name. And they say, I met you once, but you never told me anything about my personal salvation. You never talked to me about my about heaven. You never spoke to me about Jesus. Why were you so wicked? Why were you so unkind to me? What did I do that you ignored me and allowed me to perish? Why? Some of them are going to be mentioning your name. If you are mad, they'll be talking to you. Amma, why did you neglect me? Amma, why did you leave me? We were friends. We ate together. We went to the restaurant together. We sat down face to face. We were roommates. Every Sunday, you dressed up well. And you say you were going to church, but you never bought it. You're going to be saying, Michael, why did you do this to me? I thought we were friends. You forsook me. You left me. And now I am in hell. And throughout eternity, you prefer to talk about football and Chelsea and Liverpool and Manchester and talk about Real Madrid and Barcelona, and you forgot about Jesus. And many of those folks are going to be crying. Listen, one hell is real. I remember one day, the Lord opened my eyes. That was several years ago. I didn't go to hell, but I saw the mouth of hell enlarged, like Isaiah said it. And I saw a torrent, a whirlwind, like a hurricane. It drove multitudes. They were countless. And I saw people. I knew I was crying. I said, hey, don't go there. Please come. There is fire ahead. Please come back. And the wind was carrying them. And they were going. Wept from 10 p.m. up to 5 in the morning. I was screaming, don't go, don't go. When I opened my eyes, I realized that it was a vision. And I had lost my voice screaming. The Lord said, go and tell them. Satan is looking for young people like us. We are the target. If he gets us, he has gotten the future. The trumpet very shortly will sound. What will become of your end? When the trumpet of the Lord will sound and the roll is called up yonder, will you be there?
Me ready, 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 me